Alright guys, so today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to get the new death ray weapon in Mad City. It is pretty easy, so I'm going to be showing you guys everything in this video on how to get it. So first off, go ahead and start off by escaping the prison, and then you just want to get a vehicle and head over to the pyramid. So once you're at the pyramid, you want to go ahead and complete the obstacle course and go into the room where you robbed the money. Once you do this, go on top of the Ark of Cluckle's head and crouch 7 times. And once you do this, you'll be able to steal the head. Well, you'll be able to steal a key from the head. And once you have this key, then you can escape the heist and head all the way back to the new Cluck Donald's restaurant. Once here, you can unlock the door and grab yourself the new death ray.